Hello everyone, we are at ET Auto EV Conclave 2020 and joining us today is Mr. Zhang, the Executive Director of BYD India. Hello sir.
Hi everyone, yes.
So my first question is, so currently where is BYD India majorly focusing on and what is the current business plan of the company?
Okay, actually now, you know, we are based out of Chennai. We have facilities there to produce the power batteries, and also for the electric buses. So our strategy in India is, you know, the public transport, because we think public transport is always very important for each and every city, because each and every city facing two problems. One is air pollution, one is traffic congestion. So only when we increase the public transport, then the traffic congestion will be reduced. And if we electrified all the public transport, then the air pollution will be reduced. So we think, you know, public transport should always come first. So our strategy in India is also the public transport, like electric bus, and also the city logistic, and future maybe we will also explore the opportunities for the electric truck. So I think, if we follow up this strategy, we will have a very promising future in India. I can see a lot of potential in this market.
Right. So currently you are very bullishly present in the bus segment and you have some plans for the truck as well. So apart from these two commercial segments, are you planning to venture into the passenger or any other segments in India as well anytime soon?
Of course, you know, no one OEM should ignore Indian market, India passenger vehicle market. So of course, BYD as one of the global leader of the electric vehicles, of course, we are always watching the market, but we think it will take a little bit time, you know, maybe 1 year, 2 years, or 3 years, but we are having this kind of plan. As what we did in China, you know, we firstly the public transport, then little by little with the ecosystem is established, with the charging infrastructure is established, then we will start our business of the passenger vehicles in India. Of course, you know, we have already introduced one mini one. It's seven-seater mini one for the B2B segment. That is also kind of passenger vehicles. So we have this plan, but we are not in hurry. We will move step by step.
So when we talk about the electric vehicle market in India, charging infrastructure is one area where we are not seeing much, traction. Mm-hmm. At this point of time. So as per you, apart from providing the vehicles, what steps BYD is taking in order to develop the charging infrastructure scenario in the country?
Let me focus on the electric bus or the public transport. Actually, you know, now in the public transport sector for the electric bus, we are cooperating with our partner called Electra. It's a Hyderabad-based company. So we are jointly to set up the charging infrastructure. Of course, the government will offer us the land or the access to the electricity. So we will set up the charging infrastructure by ourselves in the bus depot.
Lastly, Mr. Zhang, can you highlight about your production facility? Like, what is the current number of units you are currently producing in India? And how you want to ramp up that number? And how do you see the potential of EV market in India?
You know, now the production facility in Chennai, every year, you know, 2,000 electric bus we can produce. And for the power battery, every year we can produce one gigawatt hour battery. 1 gigawatt hour battery we can produce in our facility now currently. But of course, you know, because we are going to make India as a hub for South Asia market, this is our strategy. We will make India as a hub, as a base for the South Asia market. So this production capacity is far to be enough. So we need to increase the production capacity, of course.
So any ballpark figure you want to put forth, like any estimated figure for the number of units of buses that you want to do? Notch of the production level?
Frankly speaking, we need to see the market. You know, bus, you know, it's not like cars. Every day you may get some orders. Bus, you know, maybe this month or this quarter you have orders, next quarter you don't have orders. So any investment for the bus, you should be very careful. So we need to see the market and see the market response, then do the investment accordingly.
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhang. Thank you.